Good evening, Twitch, and hello, YouTube. Thank you for stopping by and joining me. I am Sharku, and I am here to play more Ni no Kuni. Man, it's so good when you find a video game and, like, you're out, you're about, you're doing life, and you think, when I can sit down again, when I can play that game, things are gonna be awesome. This is one of those games. I love this to death. So, hopefully you have fun too. By the beards of the ancients, we punished them so severely last time, and yet they are back once more to sow unrest in the fields. What's the matter, ma'am? It is terrible. Wild creatures of a most mischievous nature are running amok in our precious Babana fields. If this continues, I will have no choice but to spend my nights patrolling the very fields I work throughout the day. Jeepers, that doesn't sound good. Are these creatures dangerous? Dangerous? They would pluck and eat my very livelihood from the trees. I have no choice but to drive them from my land. Boy, she sure is brave. Isn't it, though? I can't do the voices right now. It's not every woman her age goes out fighting monsters of an evening. I tell you what she's got in spades, Ollie boy. Courage! Awesome. Let's see if we can take some courage from her. We should be able to, since, one, it didn't tell us we couldn't, and two, I think we used all the courage we had. You obtained some courage! Courage, the cowardly dog! Oh, I love them purple dogs. My heart feels light, yet warm. Awesome, alright, we got some courage now. So, let's take a look in the journal and see what missions we have available to us. A Mamuni boy is unkindly refusing to return a book he borrowed from his friend. Okay. Asks you to deliver her beloved lunch basket. Cannot be delivered to Al-Mamun because boneheads are attacking. The diary should be... Okay. Well, wait. What happened with that boy? I could have sworn we finished that. Did I not? This is the wrong way. Shoot. Wait, hey, there's something in this pot. Let's get it. You receive 15 guilders. That's great. I like 15 guilders. That's a pretty decent amount of money, too. Sweet. Maybe I can buy dinner with that, but not really. Alright, so where's this boy? He needs generosity, right? Do I not have any generosity? Is that the problem? It's this one, right? Wait, did I finish that one and I just misread that? Oh, I already finished that one. Jeez, I'm silly. All right, so we gotta finish these three and this one. But I couldn't find that person who lives out there. So that's weird. And then this one I couldn't find either. Alright, well, we'll just have to keep playing. I guess we're going to the fields, huh? That seems like the next place to really go. We gotta do some quest stuff. Alright, we're gonna quest so hard, we're gonna quest the face off of this earth. Yeah, what? Quest it off! Sweet. Jump up the stairs! Oh, I can almost make it up all of them. Jump up these stairs. Yeah. Oh, there's a chest over here. I saw it with my eyes. I saw this. I'm taking it. Ooh, it's bread. Yum. Hey, who are you? Collecting data in these arid climes can be a struggle, even for the most dedicated scientist. But I think you'll find it pays dividends. Sweet. Okay, well, have fun with that. Ooh, who are you, sir? Wait a minute. This... Jars glowing, I obtained a loaf of white bread. I'm so very afraid, I cannot bring myself to go. You need some courage! My tale of woe? Sure. Thank you. You are a kind-hearted child. You see, I am the purveyor of Al-Mamun's finest milk ice creams. I have been preparing to set off on a journey to research a means of making my wares yet more refreshing and delicious. You have? Where are you headed? a village in a realm of ice, far off beyond the horizon. The people of this village are versed in all the ways of ice, and I hope to learn from them how to improve my wares yet further. That's amazing! It takes a whole lot of guts to go out in the big, wide world. Good luck!
You do not understand. I cannot go any longer. Though I have invested much time and effort in my preparations.
What? Why the flip not? I thought you said you'd made your mind up to go.
I have been assailed by an insurmountable terror. The talk of savage beasts roaming the land fills me with dread. I cannot bring myself to depart.
You need some courage! You need some courage! I'm gonna give you some courage. Alright, let's do it. Yep. Give heart. I just stole this from that woman over there. She's got to go fight some babana thieves. So you can have it. I'm not going to use it. Hooray! We did it. Drippy's happy.
By the beards of the ancients, I am filled with the most powerful boldness. I fear neither beast nor man. I can endure any hardship if my efforts might further the advancement of ice cream.
Tidy. Looks like someone's back to his old self. It sure does. You're all better now, huh, mister?
Better. I'm better than better. I must depart on my journey at once.
Okay, cool. Woohoo! 100 guilders. That's a good amount of guilders. Oh, and we got some stamps. Oh, we're so close to having this one finished. Cool. Alright. Well, we're gonna go out into the fields now and defeat some skeletons. Skeletons, where are you? I must come and defeat you. I should save as well, because I did a thing, and doing a thing means you save your game. So let's do it. Save. And we will overwrite the previous entry, that one. Yep. Oh, my neck. Alright, let's go find some skeletons and see if I can defeat them. Close that. The thing is, I'm not entirely sure. This is the first time I've been out of Al-Mamun in ages, Oliver. Haha. And you sure do look happy about it.
Esther, the purpose of this journey is to take the trials. You are not wrong, man. This ain't a flippin' day trip, you know. Get moving.
All right, lead the way.
That's the spirit. Now then, let's...
Hang on a minute. Did that sand by there just move?
It flipping did, man. It's a monster, ain't it?
Right then, Ollie boy. Since you are not going to be fighting with Esther from now on, I better teach you something new, some new moves, eh?
Ready, you two?
Yes.
We got some new moves. We're gonna dance up in here.
Whoa, what's going on?
Now you and Esther can fight together, man. Double the trouble, tidy.
Now there's two of you. You can pick two leads when a battle starts by pressing L1 or R1.
Why don't you give it a go, eh? Go on and pick Esther.
L1 and R1?
Now Esther's in charge instead, see? She's what's called the leader now. And the leader can boss everybody around. See the tactics command down by there?
Whoa! Okay, yeah, I do.
Pick it, and you can tell all your buddies what you want them to do. Easy peasy. And to change leaders mid-battle, just press L1, followed by a little tap to the old up-down.
Now get out there and enjoy being gruesome twosome. Oh no, okay. Whoa. I didn't have to do anything for that to happen. Okay. I don't know how I'm doing. Oliver needs to heal. I'll switch to him. Spells. Healing touch. Alright. Whoa. Nice. Good defend. Okay. This is not as easy as I would hope. Whoa. Oh, shoot, dang. Massive hit. Let's do Cut Loose. There it is. There's some damage. Okay, I really have to adjust to this. It's so different. There are a lot of things to hold on to. Alright, apparently I need to switch as well. Oh no! Oh, good thing we killed him. I didn't want to have to deal with any of that damage he would have just done since Lamal is kind of weak. Woohoo! Whoa, that's a lot of money. And some babanas. Cool! Sid reached level 10. Awesome. Fine work, Oliver. Your magic abilities are indeed impressive. As is your rapport with your familiar's daughter.
Hee hee, I do my best.
You know, Oliver, I'd love to try fighting with your familiar sometime. Huh? You can do that. Of course, all you need to do is switch your familiars around. Whoa, just like friends and familiars from the main menu. Trust me, it's really easy. Select a familiar, press square, and then choose where you want it to go. Okay. Do that and we can swap familiars. Gee, that's pretty neat. I had no idea. You can control my Drongo as well, if you like, Oliver. In fact, everybody has a type of familiar that they get on especially well with. Use the type of familiar that's right for you, and their performance will be that much better. You can check what types of friends and familiars from the main menu. I need to do that. Okay, hold on. Before I forget. Okay. Esther's harp. Oh, can I give her stuff? Interesting. She's low on MP. So wait, how do I see what type of... Oh, I move faster than she does. And I attack faster. Interesting. I'm thinking about giving him down here. I feel like that makes sense. But I'm not positive. Where does it say? What type of... This is a fairy type. Stamina. I'm just trying to get an idea. So, Chirpy Tune. And that's the only thing I can really look at with you now? Okay. Well, that's okay. We need to fight some bone things. But I don't exactly know where they are. I also don't want to lose too much health and MP fighting a bunch of things that I don't know about yet. So I want to be kind of careful here. Oh no. Alright, let's do this. We got a battle on our hands. I'm nervous. A Floret and a Green Buncher. Alright, so let's... we need to defend. Oh, I don't think I... Oh, I did! Nice, some health. Alright. So we're gonna switch down to Oliver now. And we're gonna do some spells. We're gonna do Healing Touch here. I think we did some good damage. Whoa! I need to heal. Hold on. Okay. Spells. Healing Touch. On me. Whoa. Oh boy. Oh, Esther needs to heal too, huh? Spells. Healing Touch. On Esther. Oh my gosh. Alright, we're gonna switch to Mighty. Get him. Man, I've lost a lot of MP. That's not good. That's a bad sign. It's hard to manage so many things. I don't know the best strategy yet. Alright, well, I need some more mana. Don't I? Yeah, I do. I'm really low. This is bad news bears. I'm gonna save, because I'm nervous about dying here. Yes. Overwrite that. Cool. And once this happens, then we'll fight something. Where are those skeletons? I haven't seen one yet. Let's try to get a sneak attack on this little guy. Oh no, he saw us. Alright, well, let's go. Oh boy. This doesn't seem good. Let's do this. Nice. Alright, I need a switch, but I don't have enough mana. There we go. Oh no! That's not what I'm. Oh no! Spells? Healing touch on Esther. Alright, we're gonna go back here. Oh! Hold on. Switch. Spells. Healing touch. Here. Oh boy. Healing touch. Oh. We're doing okay. Alright, we're gonna switch back here. Attack. Yeah, there it is. I think... Are we better off or worse? I don't really know. It's hard to tell. Oh, level up. Nice. Oh, if we could just level up, that'd make a huge difference. Oh, man. We have more mana, I think, but... Or more health, but less mana. So we're gonna do that. Alright. I think I'll get the hang of this. This double dueling. It is bizarre. It just feels really odd. I'm gonna try to sneak up on this guy. Yeah, we did it. Okay, cool. So I can't really use Cut Loose.
Watch this.
Here goes. Yep, attack. Crap. That was too much damage. I have no mana. Ugh. So I can't even heal if I wanted to. Switch. To me. Shoot, this is hard. Hello, Madame Butterfly. How are you? No. Oh, Esther got knocked out. That's not good. Get him. Alright. So what happens now that she's been knocked out? I'm not sure. What's going on in your life? Thank you for stopping by. I hope you're having a great evening, Madame. Also, what kind of butterfly are you a Madame of? I'm really interested. Oh man, one. You're well? I'm glad to hear it. All right. Well, we're going to save really fast here. I realize I'm saving a lot right now. It's because I'm nervous. I don't want to die. I don't like dying. It's not my favorite at all. All right. So I feel like Esther should have some bread or something. There you go. That should help. Just coffee. What does this do? Restores 30 MP. Ooh, I may need to use that soon. All right, I need to find... I also need to find some skeletons still. I haven't been able to do that yet. Gonna get you, gonna get you, gonna get you, gonna get you. Oh, he turned around. What a chump. All right, two tiny things.
Come on, you guys.
Okay, let's have Esther fight. Yeah. Holy crud. Hold no. Oliver. Oh, Esther's out. Shoot. All right, so we need. Ah. Oh no, stop hitting me. I don't like it. Oh no. I'm drowsy. Oh, it's a film or musical? Shoot. Oh, shoot, this is bad. I don't have any magic. I need magic. Oh no. What am I gonna do? It's a film musical. What's it about? I don't think I've ever heard of that. Hey, I leveled up. That's why I didn't need health. Awesome. So now I should be fully... Oh, Esther's not restored though. Dang it, that stinks. It's a love story. People like love stories, right? Especially since today's the 13th. People probably really like love stories right now. I know that saving's very boring, but I'm nervous. Cool. Alright, where am I going? Heading over here, apparently. I still need to find a skeleton to fight. Oh, there's one over there. Skeletons make me nervous. Alright, let's try to fight this guy. And, oh, I can heal Esther now. Cool. So that's what we're going to do.
Let's go.
We're going to fight with me. And we're going to do spells, healing touch on Esther. Why not? Why can't I? Spells. Really? That's garbage. Alright, so we're going to try fireball on this guy. Defend. Oh, did I get it? Oh, he missed. Good. Okay, some good defense there. Let's get over here and get this mana. Alright, good. And we're going to switch now. Man, I can't defend against that. Let's try to take care of him. Alright, switch to me. And then we're going to spells. Healing touch on ourselves. Switch back to mighty. Hey, why aren't I attacking? There we go. Whoa. Nice. Perfect.
We did it.
Cool. Sorry, I'm not doing a good job engaging right now, am I? I don't watch a lot of musicals. I definitely watch more films, and when it comes to, oh, he learned something new. When it comes to, wait. Healing touch. I can do that outside of battle. What am I thinking? I'm so silly. Oh, let's save again. When it comes to stage productions, I'm more familiar with just general stage plays. It's part of what I studied. So, I'm not necessarily the biggest fan of musicals. That doesn't mean I hate them. I just typically don't watch them unless I'm there. And I don't go often. But it sounds like it's something you may be into, which is sweet. Alright, so let's try being Esther again. Alright, get him. I'm so slow. Oh shoot. This is bad. There we go. Alright. Get this health. Healing tier. Really? Cool. Oh, we did it. Awesome. This guy's so weird. He's so derpy. Hey, level up. Lamal and, I can't remember the other guy's name. Fred. And Esther's about to level up, too. That's awesome. Cool. Okay. So we're making some decent progress, I think. I don't have a lot of health right now. All right, let's go after this spiky guy. Spiky guy, I'm coming in to defeat you. Oh, I snuck up on him and everything. Awesome. Alright. So we want to kill the turn bandit first. And I'd like to do it with Mighty. So, yeah. Get him. Good work. Ow. All right, let's switch to me really fast. Spells, healing touch on Esther. And then we're gonna switch to Lamal. And we're gonna do Pebble Pelt. Attack. Yeah, good work. Awesome. I feel like that went really well. I'm doing well at this, thank you. Have you ever played Ni No Kuni before? This is my first time going through this game. And I love it to death, but there's so much to keep track of. It can just be difficult. There's a lemur up there. All right, so that's a cheetah guy, right? Oh, crud. Well, I guess we're doing this. Oh, you haven't played it? That's cool, that's cool. All right, so we're gonna send Mighty out. And we're gonna do Cut Loose. And hopefully do some good damage to these little guys. Alright. Oh my gosh. Let's finish him off. Oh, he missed. Good. Oh, she's... Cool! Oh, that went extremely well. That was fast. Hooray! 30 gold. Sweet. You have a PS4? Yeah, this didn't come out for PS4, did it? That's right. Man, it's beautiful either way, I think. Where are the skeletons? That's just a cheetah guy. That's not what I need to be defeating, is it? I need to... Oh, darn it, I keep hitting the wrong thing. I need to... So what do you play then? What games are you into? If you're not playing Ni No Kuni. I need to defeat 10 of these, but I don't think I've defeated any. Unless that's what the wheels are. And this is something. To the Golden Grove? The Golden Grove is this way, right? This is the way we came. Oh, maybe I'm wrong. Is that a bonehead? Hey, are you a bonehead? Is that what you are? No, you're sunshine. Shoot. Well, this was a mistake. Alright, alright. Defend. Yes. Great. Oh, we got some healing, too. I want to attack that guy, because he's the tinier one. Nice! Oh, that was good damage. Shoot. Oh, get out of there. Okay, we need to switch to me, and then we need to heal Esther. And then we're going to switch to Lamal. Attack. Yeah, sweet. Oh, get the magic. Yeah, good. So you play RPGs as well? Okay. What's your favorite RPG that you're playing right now? I presume if you have Sony that you enjoy the Final Fantasy games, but don't let me be too presumptive. Presumptuous. It's not really polite, I realize. That's actually one of the reasons why I ever got a PS2 and a PS3, is to play the Final Fantasy games, and I really haven't been able to. It's kind of a shame. Alright, let's start with this guy. Shoot. Oh, man. I'm trying to finish him off. Alright. Get it. Oh, I don't think we got that magic. That's a bother. Why did she celebrate? Ooh. Which is your favorite in the Final Fantasy series? How many of you... been able to play so far. I have 7, and I've played a bit of 10, but I haven't made it very far, in either of them. Let me touch on Esther. Alright. Oh, I found one! That's definitely a skeleton over there. No. Leave us alone. Leave us alone, please. Yeah, we're gonna fight that guy. Sweet. You play ones online. All right. I don't know how this is gonna go. Oh, you missed. All right, cool. Whoa! Oh, boneheads are weak. Boneheads are really weak. Okay. Is 15 online? I don't pay attention to RPGs all that much. And I typically don't play ones online. Go reach level 12. Sweet. I played a lot of... Oh, cool. That's a good message. I played a lot of Elder Scrolls Online recently, and that's what I've been streaming for quite a while there. And it got really tedious and boring. Oh, wait. I gotta go to the Golden Woods. Golden Woods. We gotta get over there. At some point. Who put all this sand here? It's all up in my way. Whoa. Oh, it's another skeleton. Okay, let's do it. Cool. These guys are fun to fight. I'm not sure what health we're at. Attack. Let's attack this guy. Ooh, I am not doing much damage. We're gonna switch. Oh shoot. Yeah. And wait, did Ollie heal us? Oh, he must have. Cool. I'm so slow. Alright, we're gonna switch to Ollie. Oh no. Hold on, get out, buddy. Oh, we're done. Okay. I don't know what just happened. Have you played like Tom Clancy's The Division? One of my roommates has he's been playing that a bunch, and he enjoys it quite a bit. Alright, so I need to heal us up again. Specifically me. Nope, wrong thing. Oh no, really? That's not a good prize. I'll use so much magic. Shoot. Okay. Do you enjoy The Division, or has it gotten boring? I think this is the right direction. Oh, it's an oink oink. Oh, he is coming for us. All right. Well, we're gonna avoid him. Hopefully, we can avoid this cheetah guy too. It seems like we're safe. No, stay away from me, you vile oinks. Cool. Into the woods. You like it? I played it a bit too. It got tedious for me, but that's just me. So we are in the Golden Woods, right? Golden Grove? Sweet. So the guy that we're looking for should be in here somewhere. Where exactly? Ooh. What's going on? I don't know, man. They've sniffed that lunch basket, ain't they? Proper whetted their appetite it has. Oh, jeepers. Alright, so we gotta be careful with this lunch basket. Note to self. Oh, yay! There's a Healy Stone! I totally forgot that this was here. But now I'm really happy about it. Sweet! Yes. That's good. Oh, yeah, when I'm not playing this lately, I've been playing either, I got my first Destiny character to level 40 finally. So I like that. I like Destiny quite a bit. I hated the story though. The story was worthless. But beyond that, I enjoyed it. And I actually just picked up Overwatch, and I'm not really good at it. I've been playing healers a lot. It's okay. It's a piggy. It's a piggy. I saw him. So I have no idea where this guy is. We're kind of... Oh, he's probably this way. I think. Because there's a white dot down there. So I'm thinking he's over here. Alright, let's go this way. Ah! The piggy's gonna come for me. Let's do this. Question mark? What platform am I playing Overwatch on? PC. Alright, we are gonna use Cut Loose. Because I'm not looking forward to fighting three enemies at once. Whoa! Was that a... I thought I saw a golden thing, but I must have missed it. Awesome. I play most things on PC. Overwatch on PC, Elder Scrolls Online on PC. I have Forza Horizon 3. I really enjoy that game. I've been playing that on Xbox One and Destiny on Xbox One. You're taking off? Thank you for hanging out with me for a bit. I hope you have a great evening. Ooh, Peppa Pelt. Sweet. New moves. Is this the right direction? I think so. Oh, there's an oinker. Fight! I'm gonna jump on you, jerk. Ooh, it's an Inti.
Let's go.
An Inti. Alright. We're gonna use Mighty again. Yes. Oh, shoot, defend. Yeah, good defend. That was awesome. Oh, that was great. Woo! This is fun. This is so good. Oh my gosh, and we're leveling up so much quicker too. We got some crispy lettuce. Mmm, we's gonna make a salad. Sweet. And one of my packages shipped according to Amazon. I've been repairing my car recently. And by repairing, I mean replacing a few bulbs. This may be boring to people, but hey, you know what? I advocate for proper ownership of your things. If you don't take care of them, they're not going to take care of you. So I'm swapping the bulbs out on my Beetle, my taillights basically. And I'm replacing my old bulbs with... This one's a proper poet. Come on, Ollie boy. Let's get that message to his missus. Cool. So we're delivering a message back to his wifey. You gotta take care of your stuff. But yeah, so... Oh, he got the jump on me, I think. So rather than just swap them out with... regular, like, incandescent bulbs... I'm using LED bulbs, just kind of modernizing a bit. Sweet. That was fast. And LEDs, you know, should use less energy. Yes, we leveled up. Should use less energy. They should last longer. Let's make sure I'm going the right way. Feel like, oh dang it, he surprised me too. That's not good. The enemy has the upper hand. Ah, run. Oh, garbage. I don't like this. Ah, I'm gonna have to heal. Oh boy. Hold on, I'm getting confused. Wait, what are the tactics? Give it your all, provide backup. Interesting. attack different target. Keep us healthy, don't use abilities. You know what? I'm just not gonna worry about it too much. We're gonna switch to Mighty. Yeah, thwack. Are we poisoned? Get the health, get the health. I don't know if I got that or if she did. Either way, whatever, we're okay. We survived that fight, that's all that mattered. And I took a look at the tactics thing, so. Just trying to get an understanding of what that does. I think we go this way? I think so? Is that what those mushrooms are? It's hard to tell which direction to go. Okay, so we don't want to go up there, correct? No, that is not correct. I think it's this direction. Don't see me, Piggy. Don't do it. Leave me alone. Oh, maybe they both go to the same area. Let's fight him. Yeah, sneak attack. We're gonna get ya. You can't take this.
Come on, you guys. Here
goes. Ooh, all right, well. Oh, you healed me. Thank you. Great. Yeah, oh, that was so good. Nice and fast. We are getting efficient, and I appreciate that. Look at that, already level 12 and 14 respectively, and I think we went, oh, nope, this is correct. Up the mushrooms, climb the mushrooms into the sky. Whoa. What is this? It's a blinking robot. Looks like it's been lying here a while, like. Well, it's not going to help us get through this forest. Best just leave it alone for now. No. I want to rejuvenate. Oh, really? What the heck is this? I want to fix it. And somehow I miss this. Beast fangs! Whoa! What are these? The knife-like fangs of a ferocious wolf. They are very sharp and excel at finding enemy weak points. So, can I wear those? Awesome. Can you wear one? Sweet! Prompts panic in enemies. Enemy weak points. Cool! Oh, it's so great. I'm glad that I found those. So, okay, we need to go down and double back a bit, but we'll get to our destination soon. Whoa, a spider respawned there. Hello, spider. You can see me up here? Ha, you can't get me. Although I suppose I'm gonna have to go down there eventually, huh? Hey, get out of here, you derpy spider, with your derpy legs. Oh no, he's coming at me. Oh, turn, good, whew, okay. I didn't want him to get the sneak attack.
Let's go.
All right, you Eensy. Oh, really? That's it? It's just a single guy? Let's try using Lemur. Ooh, I don't do a lot. But he's dead. Yay, health. Good job, Lemur. Lamal is his name. He's a lemur. I know that. I know these things. Wait, what? Hold on. I'm all turned around here. This is a shortcut. We're gonna take the shortcut. We are gonna take the shortcut to our destination. Get out of these woods again. Yeah. It's my find our way butt rock song.
Stay calm now.
All right. Let's try to use... Yeah. Songs. Chirpy tune. Whoa. You tore him apart. Sweet. I don't actually know what Chirpy tune does. Maybe I should have read its description. Oh, Lamal leveled up.
I feel like I'm doing so much. But really, I've been using like the same pattern, so whatever. This way? Yep, okay, good. We're almost out of here. Did we go the wrong direction or something? I don't think so. I don't think there was a stone at the entrance and the exit to this place, although I could be mistaken. Oh, yep. You know what? We went the wrong way. We were supposed to go down. Welp. Alright, time to double back. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I did that. Why can't I read a map? Can I keep going this way? Is it gonna be a problem? Can I go through here? Let me through. Fine. Right, I see you there. With that spear. Can I keep going? Let me down. Oh, really? Oh my gosh, this is annoying. I can't believe I did this to myself. Oh my goodness, okay. Well, eventually we'll get out of these woods again. I bet you learn a teleport spell too at some point. Go, climb them. There we go. No. Where is it? Okay, it's not chasing me. Oh, I scared it away. Alright, cool. Alright. Keep going this way. Awesome. Yeah, get out of here, you chump. Be afraid. Be very afraid. They just run away into nothingness. That's funny. I like that. Oh, wrong way. My bad. This way? And then down. Right. So if he sees me, he'll come at me. But if I get it like a more of a sneak attack, I think he'll run. Oh, nope. I was wrong. He didn't. All right. Well, we have a battle to do. Oh, it's just a single tyke too. All right. Let's go. It's funny to think that these guys used to give me problems. And we're just destroying them now. So much damage. That's the power of friendship and teamwork. Yeah! Okay, yes, this way.
Climbing up these mushrooms are gonna get out of this place.
Is it a spider? No, it's a leaf bug. Hello, leaf bug. Oh, okay. Well, we're fighting him. He hit a mushroom and turned around. Aw, you guys are adorable. Esther. Let's use Esther. Whoa. Holy goodness. You thwacked the crap out of him. Yeah, finished. You're finished. Woohoo! That was fun. Alright. Hey, what are you doing there, buddy? You gonna come at me? Let's do this. Oh, it's just another tyke. We're gonna switch, yep. Whoa. Shoot. Oh, finished him. Get it. Oh. Shoot. I shouldn't have picked the magic up. I should have let Ollie do that. Whoopsie. That's a problem. Okay, it's no longer a problem since there's a stone here. And now that we're finally at the right direction, let's get some more goodness, get some more saves in, and keep moving. Alright. I'm sure soon enough we will be in the desert thinking, man, I can't believe these guys were ever difficult, but who knows, right?
That's maybe an hour away from now still. Speaking of which, heads up, I'll be here for about another hour and 10 minutes, just to let everyone know. And then I'm taking off. So, you're gonna have to miss me when I'm gone. Are you gonna see me? There's a skeleton up here. We're gonna try to sneak around him. Yeah, good way. Oh, I didn't see that. All those guys. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, glow cap. Let's fight him. We're gonna get you. Oh, we surprised him in everything. Awesome. You bonehead. All right, so we're gonna use Mighty so that I reserve some mana for a bit. Yeah, oh, these guys are easy. They have like nothing to them. I love it, this is great. Level up! Good work. Good work, Go-Go. Your defense is up, your magic defense is up. Look at that attack increasing. 3 down, 7 to go. Thank you for that counter. Let's go get this guy then. I see you down there. Oh, I can't. You can't jump over little cliffy clefts. We're gonna fight you. You will no longer scare my friends. You bonehead. Seriously, it's funny every time. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, Mighty's so fast too. I got used to fighting with these fast enemies. It's weird to try to use the bulkier ones. Ooh. Okay, 6 to go. Are there any more over here? We're kind of just exploring now and seeing what's around this area. Since we haven't quite been here. Ooh. Why is this here? Whoa, is that a whale? Oh, maybe we learn how to make like a land bridge or something. And we get to go over there. Hmm. Well, that's not where we need to be right now. So let's double back. Oh, there was a cheetah in those trees too. I wonder if there's a chest over here. Oh, we are fighting this cheetah. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. You will not. Oh, it's a single clubber cub. All right. Yeah. Oh, good work. Take the health. I want it. I want the health. All right. 15 gold. So we're just kind of farming a bit. I wonder, sometimes there are chests in here. Nothing. Oh, well, that's a bummer. Too bad. Let's check this one out. Anything good in here? No. Oh, he saw us. Run! Run from the little piggy. Oh, did he see us again? These little piggies are fast. This little piggy attacked me. This little piggy wants to eat my face. Oh, one came. Oh, okay. Well, we're going to go back up here because he came back. All right, Don't see us, don't see us, don't see us, don't do it, don't do it, don't turn around. Yeah, surprise, sneak attack. I'm coming at you. So, I'm kind of a little sad to admit that I am officially playing Dungeons & Dragons. It's the first time in my life that I've really been playing it. And, so my roommates and I have a campaign going. I have nothing to do with leading this charge. I bought a set of polyhedron dice and everything, but, so my character, I'm playing an amnesiac because I didn't want to put in a lot of effort to figure out a name and a backstory and everything quite yet, so I just figured, let's just get this game going. And who knows, my roommate who's, like, leading, who's the DM, he may, at some point, actually work that into the plot. He doesn't have to, you know, we're just figuring it out. Anyways, so my character is a halfling rogue, because why not be stereotypical and make that my starting character? Oh, we are gonna get you. I really like brute forcing this. Oh, For some reason I didn't think I could jump in battle. But you can. And that's cool. 6 down, 4 to go. Okay, over halfway finished. That's good. Good sign. Good upwards momentum. What's over here? Nothing? Is it just, is it just like a dead end? Oh, there's a skeleton. So we're gonna go fight him. He's really far away, though. Skeleton, what are you doing over here all by yourself? Huh? Come on. You should hang out with me. I'm a friendly guy who wants to knock your block. Let me just brush up. What's my health at? 97? Cool. Oh, finished. Yeah. Oh, wow. I wonder how much magic she's using, though. Because that look... Was that the electric attack? All right, we'll check out. Okay, she's down to 17. So I should probably switch back and use her for a bit. It's kind of what I'm noticing. They both use a lot of abilities. When you don't tactic, tell them what to do. Really don't want to fight you, buddy. But I have a feeling it's gonna happen. Okay. We're taking this on. We're taking down this Glubber Cub. So we're gonna switch to Esther. Whoa. Waha! You done. Cool. So, man, see, he attacked right away with an ability. Now my mana, which was at whatever, is already down quite a bit for him. So, we're gonna sneak this guy. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna go to Esther, and she's gonna fight, and she's gonna come over here and say tactics. We're gonna say, don't use abilities. Okay. Then we're gonna switch to Derpy Derp, and we're gonna attack this guy. Get him. Good work. Oh, no MP? No MP? Darn it. Well, that's silly. Ooh, I'm about to level up. Good. 8 down, 2 to go. Didn't I say don't use abilities? Why is my ability still count so low? Maybe he got one off before I could switch. That could be it. Whoa, 2 boneheads?
Come on.
Okay, we're gonna do this. Just right away he uses an ability. Was my health low too? Get him. Thank you. Get all that. Whoa. You jerk. Ooh, I should let her have that. Too late. Oh, she should level up though. Good. So now it's not a problem. I don't know what that said. Just one more bonehead, I think. That's what I need. Oh, there's a sparkly over there. Let's try to get it. Also, let's save. Because it's been a moment. We've been out of the woods for a hot sec.
Save it up!
Cool. Okay. Keep going. Yay! Yay! Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. You don't wanna. Hooray! Ooh, a Bane Flower. That sounds destructive. Oh, wow. So there's our last bonehead is over here. And it looks like there's a path I haven't explored yet up there. I wonder what's up there. I'm coming at ya. Yeah, sneak attack. We're getting him. I hope you look forward to this. All right, so Esther just leveled up, which means my health should be... Oh, nice. I didn't need that, but that's okay. Oh, you finished him. Whoa. Good work, Esther. You must be just like consuming abilities nonstop, though. Level 15. Good. Okay. I'm going to need to buy some new equipment soon, I think. I want to see what's up here. And then we'll go back into town. And... ooh. What are these? Is it a volcano? You know... oh, boy. Can I save? Before we actually fight one of these guys? Ooh, maybe I shouldn't have overwritten. Alright. Let's go. I hope he's not difficult, since we haven't had to come up here yet. Little Bighorn and a small fry. I'm nervous about this. But we're gonna do Cut Loose. Fire probably isn't gonna damage them either. Shoot. Oh, I should have defended. Whoa. Alright, let's go. We gotta finish this guy. Good work. Good work. Oh, we finished him. Okay. So these guys are a little tougher, which means I'm probably not gonna go any further along in this area yet. I'm sure we will unlock that in the future. And come back when maybe I have some guys that do water attacks. Some familiars that do water attacks. In the meantime, let's get back to the town. Can I sneak by these people? Ooh. You are quick. You are nice and fast. I can't get by him. A turbanit. All right, let's go. Attack this one. Yeah. Get him. Shoot. Oh, owie. Oh, nice. Thanks for the healing. Yeah. Give me that. Zero? Did I level up or something? Because I definitely wasn't at zero. I did! Awesome! Whoa, my HP is so high now. Alright, so we're going to go back to town. Where exactly is town? Oh, it's pretty much right in front of me. Alright. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Yeah. Alright. Oh, he fled. Get out of here. Get out of here. You cheater. You ain't gonna be cheating on me. No, you won't. I'm not gonna let that happen, you see. Okay. Well, back to town. Alma Moon. Whoa, that's a lot of... are those clouds? There are a lot of clouds for this being a desert. I'm just saying. Doesn't quite add up. This doesn't quite add up, if you ask me. Alright, so we did two things. We delivered a message, and we destroyed 10 of those bingly-bangly, jingly-jangly skeletal men. Alright, so, oh, I took her courage. That's right. She gave that to me very kindly. Where are the folks I need to talk to? Alright, one's over here. Oh, and one's over here. They're both over here. Good. I did a thing. Aren't you proud of me? You must... a bone sword! Great, because I already bought one of those. It's the stamps that are more important. Cool. And then... Whoa. Camera. Chill out, man. You did? How marvelous. He gave us a message. Thank you so much for giving me his message. I must thank you somehow. Oh, yes, here. 3 glow caps. Okay, cool. Oh, sweet. 3 more stamps. That's a good amount of stamps. That's so many stamps. Well, I think we just keep going, huh? I think so. Maybe let's go check out the shop and see if there's anything good we can buy. Let's see. So this is the clothing stop. I don't think we need anything there. If anything, we need to check check out the weapon shop. Oh, and maybe we can see if there are any more. Oh yeah, let's see if there are any more bounties or anything that we can get to. Oh, there are new ones. Notes from the hills. Wait, what? What? No. A curry stall holder in Alma Moon appears to be in need of help. Okay. So we'll talk with him. Let's get an idea of what we're going to cash in as well. I did it. Awesome. Two more. 80 guilders, 4 salted ice cream. Oh, sweet. We just need 2 more for another bounty thing. Bounty hunts. Oh, good. Yeah. Awesome. And all right, so we have 1. We can get any of these. Occasionally makes foraging efforts more fruitful. So that would be good to have. I want this one though. I want restorative glimpse in battle. That's what I want. So I'm going to wait until I can get that. Sneak attacks aren't that important for me, I don't think. But that's just my perspective right now. So, who knows? I could be entirely wrong. Maybe they're ultra important and I'm just a noob. Hey, Yvette, let's talk to this crow guy. Yeah. Yo, crow guy. I'm looking to buy some stuff. Oh, that's right. Did I already buy these, though? All right. So nobody here can wear that yet. He can wear those. So let's buy them. Okay. Yes. This is for you. All right. Prevent knockouts when HP are high. Interesting. A badge that compels wearers to always give their best. So +1 there, +1 there. Prevents wearers +2 defense, +1 accuracy and evasion. +2 defense. Yeah, let's try it. Yes. Oh. Okay. We'll give it to Mighty for now. Oh wait, no. I want to keep talking. What? I wanted to buy something else, but I don't know what. Oh, you can take a spear, huh? Yeah, I think we're gonna buy you a spear. Here we go. Cool. I think he already has those, that's why. All right, that's good. So let's take a look at our lineup right now. Crude Claws, Leafy Mantle, Mist Robes, Bone Sword. Cool. And so, oh, he already had a Flint Spear? I'm so derpy. That's funny. Wait a minute. How do I don't know how I have 2 Hoarfrost harpoon. Oh no, maybe it's only counting the 1. I'm confused. I'm always confused. This game's confusing at times. Something about a curry stall guy too. Hold on. I need to double back. There's a curry stall guy who needs my help. He's with curry. I like curry. It's one of my favorite dishes. So where's this guy? What's he need? Is he over here somewhere? Hey, curry guy. Curry guy. You over here? Is that you? Hey, I have a feeling that's you. I have a feeling it's you. I lack the necessary ingredients. What to do, what to do. Is everything okay? Oh, man. So, okay, what kind of dish is it? It is known as the Tiki Mahala. According to the recipe, it is a complex and refined curry made with the tenderest and most succulent beef. Succulent beef. Quite, yeah, that sounds like proper tasty gobble. My mouth's watering just thinking about it. Would you like to try it? If you gather the ingredients for me, you'll have the chance. Yes! Sweet! What do you need? I heard that there's a chic spice somewhere in this fair city. Cool. So there's a spice guy we gotta talk to too. Chic of spice. Okay. Chic of spice. There's a spice guy. There's a spicy guy. A spicy guy. Oh my gosh. Look at all these things I've completed. That makes me happy. Three ingredients. Fluffy rice and tender beef. Alright, so I think I have tender beef. I don't think I have rice. The spices are also going to be difficult to find. Is it you? Nope. Alright, so you guys aren't the spice guy. You must not be the spice guy either. Considering the fact that you are selling textiles of some kind. Whoa. Are you the spice guy? This is the Sheik of Spice? How come you mix spices anymore, sir? There's no why. There is only emptiness. Are you full? Don't you have customers who rely on you? Perhaps I do. But I cannot bring myself to do what they ask of me. I can barely bring myself to rise each morning. What do you need? Do you need enthusiasm? He's brokenhearted. Yes. I have some enthusiasm to give him. I think. Let's do it. Give heart. Give him some enthusiasm. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, I'm glad I had some. And I didn't have to go hunting for it. Bing! We helped you. We helped you, guy. Hey, guy. By the beards of the ancients, what is this strange sensation? I feel alive! And I wish to mix spices with more urgency than ever before in my young life. I like that he considers himself young. I mean, maybe he is. Maybe he's 12. Who knows, am I right? He could be 12. Look at that guy. That with a mustache like that, that's the mustache of a 12-year-old, isn't it? I'm not making this up. Neato, we did it, Mr. Drippy. That's some tidy work, Ollie boy. I do not understand. Is this thanks to you? Yeah, man. I'm the wizard. I'm the wizardest wizard in the world. Shoot, dang. Then I am in your debt. I must reward you. Here, please accept this. 2 sandwiches and 100 guilders. Cool. Yes. Cool. 2 merit stamps. Spice-related request. I would be most honored to hear them. I wish only to work my mixing magic. As a matter of fact, we do. Could you mix us some of your special spices? My special spices? Where did you hear talk of such things? Where did you hear that? Tell me. Give me the information now. Keep your hair on. Matey, who runs that curry stall asked us, isn't it? He needs ingredients for his Tiki Mahala. Very well. That is all you require them for. I will be glad to oblige you. But I do not have all the ingredients. Oh, of course you don't. What do you need? Turmeric root and 3 generous pinches of spicy seeds. All right. So we got to do something else for you. Wait. Spicy seeds are the hottest of the soils. Oh no, we got to go to the volcano. The lumberwood. Alright, the lumberwood and the volcano. Got it. Alright, we know where to go now. Kind of. Whether or not we can actually make it through the volcano, I don't know yet. I am a little nervous about health and everything. Alright, so where was the volcano again? Is it over there? Yeah, it is. Alright, well, let's give it a go, I guess. Actually, you know what? I want to go for the trials. We're going to advance the main quest. That guy's going to catch up, I think. Oh, we tricked you. Oh my gosh, we're being chased by everything right now. We went the wrong way. Shoot, dang, he's gonna get us. Okay, let's do this. Let's just do it. Alright. Oh, it's only two turbandits. We're gonna fight him. We're gonna take him down. Oh, we have plenty of health. I must have leveled up. That's right. Whoa. Turn around. Fight that guy. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, maybe. Yeah, cool. I took just a little bit of damage. Not much. Just a little bit. Just a healthy whacking worth. That sounded weird, but I said it. Cool. Sid's level 14. Level 14 Sid on my side. Oh, there's a guy over here. Who's over here? Who can we talk to? Could you leave me alone? Could you stop chasing me, please? I want to go over here and talk to some. Oh. No. We're going to wait on that one, too. I gotta kill that guy. That's a creature hunt. It's a bounty. A bounty, you see? Ooh, those clouds are coming overhead. Just as I'm going through this tunnel. Eyes on the other side of this gorge. Perhaps this is a good place for a moment's respite. Flipping Heckman, am I glad you suggested that? I'm a forest fairy, me. My forest suit ain't even soundproof. We're stopping already? But I could go on for ages yet. Really? Aren't you even a little tired? It's so hot. You will endure far worse things at the Temple of Trials, Oliver. So the Temple of Trials are pretty tough, huh? Indeed. That is why you must get some rest. I will keep watch when you sleep. Stay close to the fire. The desert grows cold at night. All right, Mr. Rashad, sir. So what are we saving? Oh, I wonder if he healed me. I bet you that's a full heal or something. Whoa, cutscene time. You know what? I'm going to hide my cam for this.
Oliver? What is it, Esther? Why did you set out on this journey in the first place?
Yeah, why'd you do that?
People wouldn't dream of taking on someone like Shadar.
Well, I'm a BAMF. That's why.
It's my mom. I have to save her.
Your mother?
Yeah. She died, saving my life. But Mr. Drippy says there's a way to help her here in this world.
So, you've come here to save your mother?
Yeah, man, that's why I'm here.
I guess. Wow.
Huh?
Doing all this? For the sake of someone you love.
Of course.
I just think that's
how can I not try to save me, Madre?
I wish I had as good a reason as you for making this journey.
Why are you doing
it? I'm sorry. I didn't mean I wish that.
It's okay.
But Shadar is incredibly powerful. He breaks the hearts of anyone who defies him.
Well, I will defy the crap out of him.
No one dares to resist. And they say no one can defeat him.
That's just what they say. What do they know?
But I have to.
You have to try, right?
Yeah.
It's so strange. You don't look powerful in the least. Wow.
Ugh.
I wonder why.
That's what they all tell me.
Thanks.
Anyway, enough of that. It's late.
Okay.
Wow. Jeez, she just cuts right through the heart, doesn't she? Good morning, Oliver. Did you sleep well? Oh, you know I did, after those scathing comments. Jeez. Well, I hope I won't doze off in the middle of them. Though I have to say, I didn't sleep very well myself. I kept thinking about that girl, my other self. It's so strange. She's like not like me. She's like totally not like me at all, but it doesn't feel like she's a different person. Well, soulmates are funny like that, isn't it? Different but the same. There's profound. Anyway, are we taking the trials or what? Oliver, Esther, the Temple of Trials lies north of here. The tests that await you there are unforgiving, but I have faith in you. Thank you, sir. Let's go, Oliver.
I want to show you how brave I am. Just like Merle did.
Okay, let's go. The innocent goodness of the heart of the great sage's daughter has unlocked a story in the wizard's companion.
It's a story! I could read that some other time if I wanted to. I'm not going to read it now.
Alright. Boop. Let's continue. Fancy a race, Ollie boy. Faster than I look, isn't it? So, I guess I should just kind of like come here and save. Boop bop. Beep bop 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 dope. Be-bop-bop-bop-a-dope.
Be-bop-bop-bop-a-dope.
Cool.
I wish you would step off from that ledge, my friend.
I don't know why I'm singing that right now. Because I was saving, I guess, and how to save a life or something. Head for the Temple of Trials and prove your wizardly worth. I am wizardly worth it. Jump through this door. Or into it. Whoa.
The temple at last. The trials await. Blind me, it's proper impressive, this place, eh? Shrouded in an air of potent mystery it is.
Did you expect less from the sacred haven built to train the mighty sages?
Did you train here, Mr. Rashad?
Of course. All who bear the name sage must pass the trials.
Am I going to be a sage?
So Alicia would have taken the trials too.
Oliver?
To become a sage, the candidate must possess purity of heart, breadth of knowledge, and mastery of both spells and familiars. The temple both tests and tempers all of these qualities.
And if I can pass the trials, there's no way we'll ever be able to beat Shadar, is there?
There's no... What? If we can't pass the trials. Okay.
Precisely. But even the gifts granted you on passing the trials will not be enough. You will need a far greater power to defeat the Dark Gene.
Well, I guess we just better focus on the trials now, huh?
You are ready. It is time to release the seal.
Sounds like he's going to go to the bathroom.
And release the seal! Take that, Avasti toilet!
A stream of putrescence.
Beyond this door waits the Supreme Sage, and the Supreme Pizza, and the Supreme Magistrate, too. It must be opened by your own hand.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna open this door now.
Oh, it's the Supreme Sage. Hey, dude, check me out. I can, like, jump. Does this impress you? Does my jumping impress you? Oh, okay, we're talking now. Hey, nice beard. Should I cutscene out of this?
This is the Supreme Sage, is it?
There you go.
Your Honor, we have come to perform the trials.
Your Honor, we want to do this. Come on. Like, just let us, please.
Not me.
Huh?
He's not the Supreme Sage.
I'm the Supreme Sage.
Oh.
Your beard? Oh, it's this person.
Stupid servant, Umbopa.
Umbopa. Look at that guy. Huh? Alright, hold on. Cam and chat, there it is.
Crikey, we got the wrong one.
The Temple of Trials, Proving Ground of the Sages.
Boop boop bop, be doo boop doo boop bop.
I can't believe it. The Supreme Sage is just a sweet little...
Sweet? Ah!
Oh,
I'm sorry, Your Honor.
I don't care. I am sweet and clever and handsome. I'm just so modest. I don't like it when people talk about it.
I say.
How did you lot get in here anyway? Only people with my permission are allowed to open the front door.
It has been a long time, Your Honor.
Is that you, Rashad? Blimey, when did you get so old?
You're ancient. But you have not changed at all, I see, Master Solomon.
Did you know my father when he was young? How strange.
Eh? Father? You mean your?
I'm getting my voices all mixed up. Yes, Your Honor. I present my daughter, Esther. Please forgive her rudeness.
I don't care. What I care about is you having a daughter. How did that happen?
You are always so shy, so...
rubbish!
Oh well, congratulations. Anyway, what are you doing here?
What do you want?
These children, Master Solomon, Oliver and Esther, I would ask that you allow them to take the trials.
Really?
If you're recommending them, you must think they're pretty good.
That, or you've gone bonkers in your old age, ha!
I see great potential in them both, but they lack power.
Beginners, are you? And you want to get stronger?
Why? What for? I need to defeat Shadar.
What? You beat Shadar?
You do realize what you're saying, don't you?
Yes, Your Honor. I'm going to help him. Oliver helped me, and now I'm going to pay him back.
Fine. But the trials are hard, really hard. I know, because I made them.
We're ready, Your Honor.
Ha! It looks like you might be. Okay, I'll let you do them.
Thank you, Master Solomon. We'll pass all the trials. You'll see.
You have my thanks, Your Honor. Then I will take my leave.
You're going already? Boring. You should stay here.
What's wrong?
Scared to see them fail or something?
He's right, man. After all we've done for you, the least you can do is stick around and see these two through flipping trials!
I cannot. I have duties of my own to attend to. I have to burp.
I will not remain a Babana seller forever. I must prepare to walk the path of the sage once more. Oh, maybe it's the way I'm doing the voices. Hold on a sec. Water time.
That's not the real reason, is it, Father?
Why are you so desperate to go home?
Don't you see? He wants us to take the trials without any help. We have to prove we can make it on our own.
You're right.
Okay, Oliver, let's do our best. Good luck with your preparations, Father. Don't sell all the babanas, will you?
Of course not, my child. When you complete the trials, you shall have all the babanas you could wish for. Good luck.
Come on, all this talking is boring. Let's start the trials, shall we? Go and ask stupid old Mbappa about what you have to do.
I have to go and ask old stupid Mbappa a thing. Hey, Jules 2800.
Thank you for stopping by. I hope you're having a great day and a great evening.
Yay, save your progress, yes.
Bloop, boo-doo-doo, boo-doo-boop, boop, boo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Save completed.
Cool.
Alright, so we gotta chat with this guy. Jules 2800, have you ever played this game before? What are your thoughts?
Mbappa will explain the trials. You will listen. There are three trials. The first trial is the test of wits! The second trial is the test of friendship! Pass these trials, and there is a third trial, the test of strength! It is the final trial. But first, you must pass the first two trials. The first two trials are in the trial rooms to the left and the right of here. To learn about these trials, ask the trial monitors in the trial rooms. Good luck in the trials.
We're gonna go trial it out. Watched a few playthroughs trying to watch people complete it. It's cool though. Yeah, man. It's a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying it. The test of friendship. Wait. Well met. This is the test of friendship. The road will open only to those who trust in each other and walk forward as one. Stand atop the glowing switches to begin. Oh my gosh. Whoa, okay. Okay, okay, okay. This is interesting. Okay. Oh gosh, dang it. They get a bit weird. I can do this. I have faith in myself. Nope. Crap. Okay. Esther, go straight. Go that. Okay. Okay. Hold on. No! Dang it! Oh my gosh! I really like this. This is so much fun. Oh gosh, hold on. Okay. Okay, we're doing okay here. Okay, we gotta make up a little ground. Oh boy, this is so much fun. But it's so, oh my god. It's fine up until the end. Like, oh, there's more. There's more. Alright, let's go. Oh boy. This is confusing. Oh, oh boy. Oh boy. No! Is it back all the way to the beginning? Or was there a checkpoint? There's a checkpoint. Alright. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Go, 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 go. All right, Esther, go. All right, here we go. Go, 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 go. Oh, I gotta go this way now. Okay. No! Oh, man. Okay, I can... What? Go. Here we go. Wah. Sometimes... No! Don't... She's... What the heck? I am not touching it. Okay. This is getting frustrating. Oh gosh, oh gosh. No, oh, this one's harder. It was fine earlier when it was a pattern, but now this is significantly harder. And for some reason my controller like keeps moving them a little bit independently of one another. And it's becoming a problem. No, come on! Why? I don't know why this is happening. It's really frustrating. I wonder if there's like some weird setting on my controller. Alright, alright. Don't move him. Don't move him. Don't move him. No! Why? Why are you moving him? No. No. Oh my gosh. I'm not moving her at all. Hold on. Alright, we're so close. No. Alright, there we go. Last switch. Sorry. I'm like super focused right now. And I'm not reading what you're saying. So, I will do that in a moment. Okay. Oh gosh darn it. You know, I was doing a record streamer earlier, just falling and falling repeatedly, though one character was and no parkour. Heh. That would be really difficult. I cannot imagine having to climb things in tandem with two different characters. What's going on? Okay. Nope. Oh my gosh. Almost. No! Dang it. Woo! Oh my gosh. This is so much fun. It's so unique. I love it. Oh gosh. Get up there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh gosh. It's so confusing because... Okay. Wait, let's move Ollie now. Oh gosh. Ollie, you need to move. Okay, go. Yes. Oh, we did it. Woo! Oh, that was so great. Yeah, I saw that there was going to be another one right when I was getting ready to play a couple weeks ago. I was super stoked when I saw that. Excellent. You have demonstrated the strength of the bond between you and passed the test of friendship. I hereby present you with proof of your achievement. You obtain the proof of friendship. I don't know why I'm saying that, but it's okay. Stand together in the face of hardships that await you, and believe in one another above all else. Do so, and you will always prevail. We will. Thank you very much. That's why you're trying to watch a Let's Play completion? Well, welcome to the adventure. I'll be posting episode 2. If you haven't already found it, I do have a YouTube channel, and it's youtube.com/sharku, just my username. And all of these videos are going to be there, so you can feel free to subscribe, whatevs, you know, hang out. You can watch live on YouTube as well, if you'd rather watch there instead of here. It's your call, though. No big deal. All right, so we passed one trial already, and that was so much fun. I'm looking forward to this next one. Woohoo! Next trial. Let's trial it out. Oh, this is so cool. The test of wits! Okay. Let's talk to the monitor. Well met. This is the test of wits. The power of perception and reflection are the keys to solving these puzzles. Show me the wisdom upon which your kind prides itself, child of men. Alright. This one's painful. Puppet string. Yeah, I know it's some kind of riddle. I'm trying to figure out what kind. So I can move these guys, huh? How long are you planning to do this stream? Basically until I finish it. Tonight I'm sorry. Talks to the bird. Tonight I'm playing until 9, so about 20 minutes. Here, hint. The dragon sees the warrior's sword, while the bird is shown his shield. The beast, meanwhile, looks to his right and sees an empty field. Hold on, pulling up notepad. Doop doop. Come to me, notepad. The dragon sees the warrior's sword. Wow. Okay. So that's one. While the bird is shown his shield, the beast, meanwhile, looks to his right and sees an empty field. Okay, I think I got it. All right, so let's start with the beast. So we're gonna do puppet string. How do you, oh man. How do I control? So I believe this one goes here. No. Oh. Oh, okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, dang it. I need to, I'm not used to swapping the statues the way it wants me to. Here we go. I think this one goes here. And swap, swap. Okay. I feel like this is correct. Can you rotate these? Do they need to be rotated? Okay. No, so this is not correct. Shoot. Puppet string. What am I missing? These don't rotate, huh? No. Don't tell me. It's okay. The dragon sees the warrior's sword. The beast. The dragon sees. This, to me, says that he's got to be on that side. No matter what. I don't know why it would be like this, but we'll see. Oh, okay, there we go. I don't know why it would be in that order. He looks to his right. His right. Not my right, his right. Ah, got it. All right, cool. Okay, that makes more sense. Yeah, perspective. Oh boy. Okay, there's another one. Yes, hear a hint. When they who lie above are one with he that lies below. Great. Hold on. When they who lie above are one with he that lies below, the gateway will be opened up and onward you will go. Okay, cool. So, when they who lie above are one with he that lies below. Okay. I think Give me a moment to take a look. Quick look at what we've got to work with. All right. Time to start moving. Yep. Nope, this one has a circle in it. Yep. Yep. That looks good. Doesn't that look good? Yeah, that looks good. Not quite. Where are we going with this? No. Is that right? Yeah, that's correct. And this guy is just a straight line. Yeah, all right. That one wasn't too difficult. I liked that. That was fun. I don't have a lot of magic left, though, so I gotta be careful. Cool! Oh, man. These are so much fun. I really like this. Woohoo! Onward! No, yeah. I really looked around quite a bit. Here, hint. So, that was fun. I like that puzzle. The bird is bound to dragon and moon. Oh. And on a star he sits. The beast links warrior, moon, and star. Yet, hold on. Oh, it saved? Cool. Yet knows not where he fits. Interesting, eh? Oh, I get it. The bird has to be on top of a star, and the lines have to join it up with the moon and that dragon there, and that... The bird is bound to dragon and moon. The bird is bound to dragon... The bird is bound to dragon and moon. And on a star he sits. Okay, so there are three stars and three suns. Oh, you can return to get mana? Cool. That is good to know. Thank you for sharing that. And that means I can save too. All right. The bird is... So, first off, we know that the bird sits on a moon. Sits on a star. The beast links warrior, moon, and star. The beast links warrior, moon, and star, yet knows not where he fits. So first off, let's look at... What we know is the bird and dragon go together somehow. So let's move them in that way. So let's try putting... Let's try... The bird links is bound to dragon and moon, and on a star he sits. Okay, the beast links warrior, moon, and star, yet knows not where he sits. The beast links warrior, moon, and star. The beast links warrior, moon, and star. No, not quite. Oh, yeah, you're right. Look at that. Well, hold on. All right. So if he sits, okay, so if the bird has to sit on a star that is linked to a moon, then it would go there, I believe. And the moon would have to go here. Or the dragon, sorry. He doesn't know where he sits, so we'll deal with that in a moment. The beast links warrior, moon, and star. Yet knows not where he sits. I'll figure it out. It's just gonna take me a moment. Okay, the beast thinks warrior, moon, and star. There it is. Cool. Awesome! Yeah, I did it. These are really clever and fun puzzles. Hopefully I... Excellent! You have demonstrated your wisdom! And... Oh, sorry, that's not the right... That's not the correct voice I gave him. Excellent! You have demonstrated your wisdom and passed the test of wits! I hereby present you with proof of your achievement. You obtain the proof of wits! Keep your eyes and ears ever open. The knowledge you gain will serve you well. It is not always brute force that wins the day. Often the word is mightier than the deed. I understand. Thank you very much. Woohoo! I did it! I did it! I did it! These have been really fun. Okay. I don't know if we'll get through the third test this round. This tonight. So, we're probably going to have to pick this up on Wednesday. But we'll go until 9. That means about 7 more minutes. Drippy. And we also know my powers of encouragement and support can work miracles, Tidy. Hey, you had nothing to do with it. Anyway, Oliver, it's time. The final test. What is it, Master Solomon? Ha! Everyone knows that. It's the test of strength! Stupid! This is a test of your combat ability. You've guessed what you have to do, haven't you? You can't save during it? Shoot. Well, that's a bummer. Well, we'll see what it's like. We're going to have to fight somebody, huh? Oh, aren't you clever? But not just anyone. You're going to have to... you're going to get your heads beaten in. Oh, but I didn't want him smashing up the place up. So I've prepared a special place for you to fight in. Anyway, you probably need a rest first because you're so small and weak. I'll be waiting here when you're ready. Yes, Your Honor. Alright. Well, we'll just save again just in case. Hooray! Yes, over. Whoop, whoop. Overwrite. Alright. What's up? It's time for the test of strength. Are you wimps ready? Yes. We'll take a peek at it, see what it's like. So, where does the last trial take place, Master Solomon? In my special secret place. Watch this. Abracadabra. That's adorable. That's mighty tidy. A door in the floor? Man. Amazing! I conjured a door out of thin air. You have to go through it to get to where we do test of strength. It's a little place called
the Solosseum.
Tidy.
You ready for the final test, Ollie boy?
We have to pass it. We just have to.
I'm ready. Come on, you guys.
Wow, 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 wow. Please enter.
Cool. The Solosseum, huh? Solosseum.
It's pronounced Solosseum.
Ooh, a little cutscene, huh?
This looks a bit flippin' serious.
Does it? I don't know.
Jeepers.
Creepers. Where'd you get those peepers?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Look.
Whoa. Hey now, you're an all-star.
Oh gosh. Oh no. Alright, I'm coming back. I'm coming back. Okay, let's do this. I'm scared. This thing is big. Let's go. Oh! Crap, crap. Oh, crap. I didn't get a defend off. Nice. Whoa, where you going? Defend. Oh, shoot. I don't think I got that defend. Oh, ouch. Crap. Defend. Switch. Spells. Let's try... No, we need to heal. Yeah. Whoa. Miss. Good. Let's try fireball. No, 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 no. Hold on. Spells. Frostbite. That was not much of anything. Lamal, go for it. Attack. Oh, shoot. We need to switch. Ah.
Oi, Ollie boy, this BD by here. He's got a big old shield protecting his back, innit? Better give him a whacking from the front, I reckon.
All right. Oh, good, good, good. Good, good, good. I think we blocked that devastation. Oh boy, we need to heal though. Yeah. Spells. Healing. Oh, Esther's out? Dang it. Get the gold. Yes. Do it. Good, do it. Get it off, please. Yes. Oh, yeah, they really are. They're huge, and I love it. I feel bad that I let Esther die. That was bad. Shouldn't have done that. I wish I could bring her back somehow. Alright. We're okay. I think we're okay. Alright. We're gonna switch. Nope. Shoot. Okay. Defend. Good. Okay, we're safe. Oh, I missed some health. Defend. Phoenix Feather? Nah, I'm not too worried about it. I don't think I need... Oh, a Phoenix Feather will bring her back. That's what you're saying. Shoot. Switch. And defend. Darn it! Really? Now I need to switch again and heal. Spells. Nope, nope, nope. Spells. Healing touch. Yep. No! Nice. Okay, good miss. Spells. Healing touch. Yep. Darn it! Stop that. Alright. Get him. We need to do some damage here. Okay, we're gonna do... Cut loose. I wonder if smash hit is better for just a single enemy. Whoa, 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 what just happened? What just happened? Okay, we're gonna switch to me. And we're gonna
heal really fast. This may have been a bad decision. Ah, ouch. Healing touch, me. All right. I said switch, please. Defend. I think we're good. Okay. Get him. Alright, go, 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 go. Do some damage. Let's try smash it. Yeah, there we go. Defend. Good. Attack. I know he's tired. I want to get a little more hitting off. Okay, switch to me. Oh, he dropped some magic. Perfect. Defend! Good, 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 good. Oh, there's some more magic there, too. Get it, get it, get it. Defend. Sweet. Good work. Okay, we're gonna heal. And then we're gonna send out our friend. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Defend. Yes. Good work. Oh gosh. Smash it. Good, good, good. Grab this. Switch to me. Spells. Heal. All right, we can do it. I wonder if they're... Oh, boy. Okay. He's trying to jump on us, and I don't much appreciate it. Does he forecast where he's going when he does that? I didn't see anything. All right. Switch. Whoa, boy. I can't you smash it, huh? Oh, no. I'm attacking him. Crud. Cut loose. Let's just try to finish him here. I think that was all of my MP, though. So if he's got another version... Oh, I think we finished him. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, we did it! I wonder if there are more enemies, though. Yeah! Woohoo! Look at that, it's only 904. That's okay. Spirit of the Temple. Lamal reached level 15. Esther reached level 14. Oh my gosh, she's so beautiful. I can't believe it. Ooh, and a page describing Bashura. Gonna let viewers name the familiars? Oh, I haven't done that. I can do that for the last couple ones. No one was around, I think, when I discovered the previous ones. But I can do that. It's gotta be appropriate, that's all. You passed the test of strength. Woohoo, we got the proof of strength. We did it. Oliver, we did it. We sure did. That's the last trial. You've passed them all. Oh, I got you a graduation present here. Ooh, we learned bridge. Oh, I bet I know where we can use that. At least I have one idea. And okay. Broom broom spell. That's cool. He'll explain it. We're getting one? Really? Tidy. Look like they're proper useful ones too. Of course they are, stupid. I wouldn't give them rubbish ones, would I? Anyway, it's time for the main event, my specialist subject, familiars! I'm going to teach you the secret of creature taming. Creature taming? Ew, that sounds interesting. Ha, you're a bit annoying, but at least you're enthusiastic. Okay, first let's talk about serenading. What's serenading? I'm just going to tell you about it, aren't I, stupid? It's something you can't do without a special instrument for a start. An instrument? So that means... Yep! Leave it to me, Oliver.
I'd better give you it before we carry on. Umbapa.
Master.
I'm not keeping their voices very consistent, but that's okay. Whoa! Whoa, it's like a lyre or a lyre. It's a harp.
Master.
Here, take this. It's called the heart-winning harp.
The heart-winning harp. Thanks.
Wow, it's beautiful.
Thanks. I think so, too. Snake creature. I've encountered... Yeah. The Ouroboro. Those things, the ones that are like circles, right? Yeah. You obtained the heart-winning harp! It's not just beautiful, it's useful too. You can play it to tame creatures and make them your familiars. Ooh. I'll just keep that in mind. It's probably easier to show you than explain. You're quite slow after all. Whoa, poop. Whoa, check these guys out. Are we attacked? I've prepared three creatures for you to tame. Pick one you like the look of. Yes, Your Honor. You can tame creatures during battle. Try it out with these ones. Don't look so scared. They're my pets. They won't attack you. Humph, wimps. But how do I tame them? Every now and again, when you beat a creature, it will be so impressed it will fall in love with you. Whoa, love! So much love. This is appropriate for tomorrow. If that happens, yucky hearts. That's funny. Oh, it's a viper one in the rat area thingy. Oh. Okay, yeah, I think I remember what you mean. Oh, that's sweet. Ugh. Anyway, when you see the hearts, it's time for you to play a serenade. If you manage not to mess it up, the creatures become tame and joins you as one of your familiars. Seems simple enough. It doesn't matter who beats the creature, it can still go all gooey and girly and lovey-dovey, but only you can tame it, Esther. So if we want a creature to join us, Esther has to play the song? I just said that, didn't I? I will have to make that happen, Jules 2800. Stop asking stupid questions and give it a try. Yes, Your Honor. Which one shall we pick? Spoiled for a choice? Well, when you've finished moaning and groaning, just let me know which one you want me to give you completely for free. Do we have to attack the other two? Pee-wee! This cute creature is called a naiad. So there. It's not very good at normal attacks, but it's got some decent magical ones, and it's a great healer, so it's helpful to have around. You should definitely choose that one over the other two. They're rubbish. Boo! This one's called a boogly boo. Or, no, a boggly boo. It may have a stupid name, but it can scare the pants off people even worse than me. It packs a hefty punch and can learn some pretty nasty tricks, too. Should definitely choose that one over the other two. They're rubbish. It's a duck. It's a ducky duck. Ba-doo-bee-doo-ba-ba. Pa-pa-parp. That stupid-looking one's called Shonky Honker. Ah, ooh, thank you for letting me know. Okay. It's got good defense and magical attack, and it can put enemies to sleep as well. It's a bit of an all-rounder, I suppose. I'm going to take this one, because I want to put enemies to sleep. Wait, so, okay. I know which one I want. Yes. We might as well do it the same way as when you do in battle. Okay. Alright, so we're gonna battle it. Cool. Oh, we're battling all of them, huh?
Stay calm now.
Right then, daughter of Rashad, are you ready? You're the only one who can use that harp. You'd better try it out, hadn't you? Oh, so, right then, listen, there's three creatures here. You have to pick the one to be your new familiar. You know how to tame a creature, don't you? First, you have to beat it in battle. These ones are friends of mine, so I've told them not to fight back when you bash them. Well, come on, beat up the creature that you want to be your new best friend. Ha! That's really funny. Whack. Wait. What? I'm confused. Ryako, probably an inside joke you might not get. Or not, don't you mean Ryko? There we go. Whoa. What if I knock it out? Is that a problem? Okay, you meant Ryko. Got it. Oh, it's in love with me. Let's heart it to death. Ha, look at that. It's up on its feet again. Creatures do that sometimes when you beat them in battles. See, this pink heart's over its head. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Let's do it. Heart. Heart him. Serenade. Be a friend. Cool. I'll name him Ryko. I'm fine with that. You tamed the Shonky Honker.
We did it.
Woohoo. Hooray. Sweet. So boop 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 boop. How do I select for lowercase? Ryko. No, Ryako. Okay, you meant that. R-I-A. Okay, that's faster. Oh. A certain admin, you know? Oh. I actually don't know that, but that's cool. Start. Ryako is now your familiar. Cool. We did it. We timed our creature. Not bad for a first try, I suppose. Like I said, anyone can beat a creature, but Esther has to play the song to tame it. So you'll have to work together if you want to get more familiars. I know it's hard for selfish brats like you, but you'll just have to try. Yes, Master Solomon, we understand. Neato, huh, Esther? Oh, and you can have 3 more familiars as well as the ones that you use in battle. Tidy. But what happens if we get all overexcited and tame more familiars than we've got room for? Then you'll have to speak to a little friend of mine. Look over there for a second. Oh! It's a little... Whoa! Oh, that is so Ghibli. That's funny. What a funny looking thing. Is he a familiar too? Oh my gosh, I can't believe he's a familiar too. Don't be stupid. That's the rep from the familiar retreat. He'll take any familiars you don't need off your hands. My schedules are Monday from 7 to 9 EST, Wednesday 7 to 9, and then Saturdays 2 to 6. So I won't be here tomorrow. But I will be posting episode 2 if you want to go back. Tomorrow. So if you want to go back and watch the previous episodes, you can do that. They're on YouTube. Blah, blah. Okay. So we can use him to trade between familiars. They're useful. Looks like you'll be keeping busy then. Hey, Esther?
I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait to see what kinds of creatures there are out there to tame.
You can find familiar retreat holes in every town you visit and even in some dangerous places too. I think I've seen some in places we've already been. Hang on, look, your familiar is ready to metamorphose. What? Blimey, I have to. What? Hold on. He's teaching me something else. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff. Hold on, okay. I'm gonna call that for the evening. We've learned a lot of stuff, we've done a lot of good things, and I'm gonna head off. This has been really great. We made it through the Trials of Sages. We didn't die at all today, which is awesome. I mean, Esther died, but whatever. She's just Esther, so it's okay. So, on that note, yeah, we're going to head out. So, thank you everyone for watching. I hope you've had a great time this evening, and hopefully I'll see some of you again in the near future. Jules, thank you for some of your advice. I appreciate it, and I look forward to seeing you again. And Madame Butterfly. I don't know if she's still here. I think she took off. She followed. So sorry I didn't say it earlier, but thank you, Madame, for following. On that note, I'm going to head out. So I will see you all next time.